You've probably been able to guess this. It's probably been kind of apparent, though I've been trying to keep it a secret. I've been trying to hide it. But in reality, I'm not really who I appear to be, or at least who I try to appear to be. I'm not a human. I'm actually a fairy.
Well, that actually explains quite a bit.